Hey guys, Adam here. In this video, I'm going to be taking a look at the Apple battery charger. This battery charger can be picked up at apple.com or at your local Apple store for 29 bucks, I believe. You know, it's a battery charger, so I'm going to try to keep this video as short as possible. So here's the packaging. On the top, it says battery charger. On the front, it has a picture of the battery charger. On the side, there's a little diagram. On the back, there's another picture. Then there's an Apple symbol. And on the bottom, it looks like we have our serial number. So let's open it up now and take a look inside. So first off here, it looks like we have the actual battery charger. Yep, right there. The battery charger sitting in the front, and then we have a little battery charger guide right there. Comes with two batteries actually in, and then it looks like down here we have the rest of the batteries. Yep, there's four more right here. Comes with six in total, as you see there. And, you know, Apple made these themselves. They're the Apple-branded batteries, and they're very simple batteries. Here's just a little overview of them, and there we go. So, next we have the battery charger and the limited warranty guides. And here, I guess this is just the quick start guide, and yep, quick start guide. Not going to read that, just going to throw it away. But here's the actual battery charger. Looks pretty nice, in my opinion. You know, it's just a battery charger, so how bad could it be? 30 bucks, you get six rechargeable batteries, so I decided to pick it up. Down here it says battery charger designed in Apple in California. And you know, there we go. That is the Apple battery charger. If you want to pick this up, I'll have the link in the description. Really simple product, it's a battery charger.